Hello students, we are in exercise 6.2. Today we will start question number 6. Let's begin with the 6th number. What is our question? Rita's height is 5.9 feet. Her sister Ritika is 3.52 feet shorter than her. Find the height of Ritika. So Rita's height is given here and her sister Ritika is 3.52 feet shorter than Rita. Then we have to find the height of Ritika. What is the height of Ritika? We have to find. So let's begin with the 6th number. What is given here? Height of Rita. What is the height of Rita? It's a 5.91. Okay. And Ritika is 3.52 feet shorter. Ritika is 3.52 feet shorter. Therefore, height of Ritika is equal to 5.91 minus 3.52. We have to subtract 5.91. We have to subtract 3.52 from 5.91. So 11, it's a 9. 8 is left here. 8 minus 5 is 3. 5 minus 3 is 2. So 2.39 feet is our answer. Okay, student. Now come to the next question. We will take another question. It's a question number 8. The sum of two decimal is 0.9. If one of the decimal number is 0.156, find the other number. So the sum of two decimal numbers are given here, that is 0.9, and if the one number is 0.156, we have to find the other number. So how we will solve it? It's a question number 8. Sum of two decimal is 0.9. One number. What is the one number? It's a 0.156. So other number we have to find the other number. So what we have to do, we have to subtract 0.156 from 0.91. we have to put 2 zero here. Now 10 minus 6 is 4, 9 minus 5 is 4, 8 is left here, 8 minus 1 is 7. So what is our answer? Other number is equal to 0.744. This is our answer. Okay, student. So only few questions are left here. Question number 7, question number 8, question number 9 and question number 10 is your homework. 7, 9, 10. You have to solve all three questions in your notebook. Now we will start next chapter. That is the 6.3. Find the product of the following. So we have to find the product. So first we will discuss what are the rules for multiplication of decimal with the whole numbers. Just have a look. For multiplying a decimal with a whole number, we multiply the whole number ignoring the decimal places. That means if we have to multiply a decimal number with a whole number, we multiply by ignoring the decimal places. And then when we have to put the decimal, to insert the decimal point in the product, we count the number of the digit after the decimal point in the multiplicand. Next, we count the same number of digit in the product from the right and then put the decimal point. So how we will multiply? First, we multiply a decimal with the whole number by ignoring the decimal, and after multiplying we count the same number of digit in the product from the right and then we have to put the decimal point. Suppose if we have to multiply, decimal is given here after two digits, so we will first multiply it by ignoring the decimal and then we will insert the decimal in the product from the right and then we have to put the decimal here. Okay, so let's begin with the first question. What is our first question? Our first question is, find the product of the following: 9.01 and 11. We have to multiply the decimal number with the whole number. So how we will multiplying it? First we multiply it. 1 1s are 1 0 1 9s are 9, again 1 0 9, it's a 1 1 9 9. As you can see here, after two digit a decimal is given here. So what we have to do here, we will count the digit from the right side and then we have to put the decimal here. So what is our answer? It's a 99.11 is our answer. In this way you have to solve all. We will take another question. Suppose it's a question number C, 104.25 into 7.5. So we have to multiply this also. It's a question number C, 104.25 into 75. So how will multiply it? Just have a look. 7 5 5 5s are 25. 2 is carrying here. 5 2s are 10 and 2 12. 2 1 is carrying here. 5 4s are 20 and 1 21. 1 is here. 2 is here. 0, it's a 2. 5 1s are 5. Then 7 5s are 35. 5 3 is here. 7 2s are 14. 17 7, again 1 here. 7 4s are 28 and 1 29. 9 here, 2 here and 7 1s are 7. Now we have to add it. It's a 5 7 8 9 10 11 1 8 7. Now after two digit decimals are given here, so we will count the digit and then we have to put the decimal. So what is our answer? It's 7818.75. This is our answer. Okay student, so find the product of the following, question number 1. This is your homework. You have to complete up to number 9. So complete it. Next class we will start question number 2. Okay.